Hi, good morning. I'm going to go to Bido today to buy the famous Bido Parang from the factory itself. I forgot the name of the factory, I'll mention it later. So I want to get the original, I want to go to the factory, check out the factory, see the parangs that they have, and I want to choose one and buy one for camping and also for gardening around the house. Okay, let's see how it goes. This is our exit, exit 128 Sungai Trola from KL heading towards Ipoh. We exit at Sungai. After the toll, we turn towards the right, heading towards Ipoh. I think we're almost reaching the place. Let's see. I'm supposed to turn right here. That's the signboard. That's the place. Factory. I'm going to see and I'm going to ask for their permission if they are going to allow me to video the factory and the place. Let's see. Hi, I'm at the factory inside. They have allowed. Hi, I'm at the factory inside. They have allowed me to take video, so I'm just going to go around and take video.
Can take a yes. What thing was it?
Yeah.
keras lah, betul. Untuk dia cukup keras.
The 8 one is this one lah. You can do the wood. I'll take this one first, and then order the 8 one. They are quite friendly. I asked them permission to video shoot the process. They allowed me, so I took some of the videos. Quite friendly, helpful. You can see it's a traditional business, family run. The son is there. He said his parents started it, and they are doing there. The old man there probably is the father or the main guy, but I do not know. But you can see the basic work is done by other workers, but the final touch is done by the son and I think maybe the father. You can see the old man, he's the one who's doing the final touch, where I think they harden the edge of the parang. All these things are handmade, so I think it's quite difficult. As time passes, it's quite difficult to get these kind of things which are handmade. So I bought it for my own use and also for collection.